What's up, guys? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I'm the midman playing through the game, and we are headed towards some whales. Because I want you guys to see what that looks like, because I don't know what it looks like even. So we're gonna find out. Oh, you're lucky. The whales have it. Oh, he went under. I got him now.
Deucey blows! A hump like a snow hill!
Look! Water devil, sir!
Stop it, Captain! Loot floating by here, Captain!
Fresh meat here, sir! Harpoon it, get it!
How do we harpoon? We are boon.
Bring it all, sir. Come and
unfold mains. Let's move.
How do we look?
Douse all sail.
How do we are boon?
Get the mains free.
How do we are boon?
Come on.
Get them aloft. Douse all sail.
Begin harpooning! Oh yes, we want to begin harpooning. Ready a whaleboat in a storm? Are you fucking kidding me? What am I, Captain Ahab? Are you kidding me? Look at this guy! What the fuck are we doing right now? The hell is he?
Tie her down.
Nice.
Steady down, lad.
What in the hell?
He don't like that.
No, he doesn't. Holy crap.
A grand shot, Captain.
That tail's coming.
We have a life.
Oh, God. Hey, don't you do it.
This one's dangerous.
Dangerous? How do you figure? It's a friggin' white whale.
Sight it off the larboard bow.
Hold fast! Hang on, we're off!
Oh, crap! Holy crap, what am I doing?
Gotcha! It's a hit!
Coming.
That tail's coming!
Got him! Ha! The bastard's torn the rope!
Something's coming.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? This whale is fucking nuts. Oh!
Steady!
Steady now, lad!
Robot was destroyed. Holy white whale, it's fucking... Are you kidding? I am Captain Ahab. I can't even begin to believe this shit. Honest to God, give me that. We're getting this party started. Look at these tattoos and shit. What's he got going on? He's got like a skull and crossbones on
his
nipple.
Let's get started.
Where's your ass at?
Tie him down!
Yeah, what's up? Huh?
Here we go!
Ha 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 ha! Stung him!
Success!
The beast is hurt!
Gotcha!
Good hit, Captain! The beast is hurt! You
must
Captain!
Watch
it's
it! It's a hit!
Tail!
Yes! Ah, yes! The bastard's torn the rope!
Damn it!
See anything yet?
No, but he's probably pissed.
He's coming on, Steve!
Watch out!
Hold tight there!
He's gonna sink us!
Oh, crap. Oh, just keep throwing. Keep throwing.
Get him before he snaps that tail.
Success! Gotcha!
I'm trying.
He don't like that. He's turning to sea red.
Oh, crap. He's going to pop up right next to me.
He's coming on, Seth.
Hang tight.
No. No, okay, that is why. That's kind of cool. But that is the reason that you need fucking armored rowboats. Okay, that totally explains it. No, you're good. You're good. You can just stay there and do your thing.
Fresh meat there if you can strike it, sir. Still reloading, sir.
Nope, I'm good. Where's that fucking... Fire! Screw you, whale! Screw that whale! That was pretty awesome. I've got to admit. That whole whale thing. I could do that. Yeah, I don't care if the sea rises against us. We were whaling like madmen just a second ago. That was epic. Everybody deserves to see that shit. Holy crap, it's awesome. Oh, Mr. Ryder, never been... Okay, stop. Stop. A single madman. Start mission. There we go. That was pretty damn epic. 164,900 hints. Reduce your speed of your boat to gain maneuverability. I already know that. I already know all this. I think my dog just snorted behind me. Did you guys happen to hear that? If that wasn't my dog and there's something behind me, I'm gonna freak the fuck out.
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose,
oh, wait.
Whimper nay!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
So we're storming the island? Is that what we're doing? Optional objectives. Stay out of combat. Got it. Captain overboard! Okay. So where is... Wasn't I like chilling out with fucking Jack or some shit? Captain Kidd or some other dust off or somewhere. Where the fuck are you going with my boat, man? I guess I'm going up here. I'm supposed to be storming an island, but is it just me who's storming the damn island? That shit doesn't seem fair at all. Why am I the only ninja in the crew? Okay, here we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? Go, man. Reach the jungle's exit. Good God, man. Go. I don't even know how long this is actually gonna be. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Oh shit. There's people here. Die, dude. One upgrades are currently available in the captain's cabin. Can I get them both when they come back? Like, if he comes back around, can I get them both? Really? Well, that's blown now. Al? My whole damn cover's blown now, thanks to you. You just wait till I get my pirate uniform. This is already shaping up to be horrible. Surprise, Bridge! Yeah, that hurts. That hurt me just watching you die like that. Wait, what the fuck? Come on over here, brah. Surprise! That's in your ribcage. That was actually the entire surprise. Thanks for waiting. And right across here to get this. What the hell for? I don't know. The Great Iguana. Where is the jungle's exit? Whoa, shit! I didn't even expect that. That was a little... Ooh, look. Great Iguana chest, 1 of 10. Very well. Okay, where am I going? Oh, see. Okay. I barely even made that, man. I was really concerned because that I was about to die just then. Jesus Christ, I'm running all over the place. Why, I don't know. Wait a minute. I need that. Give me 3 of 5. There you go. That's good. Good God, that is forever and a day away. How big is this damn jungle that I'm going through? Oh, shit. I don't know that I like this at all. I gotta get rid of the big dude. Nope, I don't think so. And you, are you gonna try to stab me? Yep, you are. But look at that. Hey, buddy. Oh! That was just hateful. Well, I'm not staying out of combat, but you know, I guess in the grand scheme of things, it's okay. There he is. I always have to mug these big dudes. I feel obligated to do so. Bitch! In your face. I guess that'll be a closed casket funeral. I'm sorry about that. All I wanted to do was shoot your buddies. Guys doing? Wait, what the fuck? There's another thingy up there? Damn it. Both of you! No, okay. Okay, fat man. Huh? Why didn't you just go down? You could have made things a lot friggin' easier on yourself. Do you understand that? God! Hate it when people like you get this game. Tried to kill both of you and only one of you go down because you're a jerk. Okay, so I'm supposed to reach the jungle exit. Julian de Cass. Yeah, what's up? Nope. Now I got my cutlasses out. Nope. Oh! Ah! Ow! That's a good stab. What do you think about this one? Oh my god, did it hurt? Did it hurt? You gotta tell me. You gotta tell me, man. Did that hurt? I bet it did. I have more money. I make more money in this game than any friggin' good god. It's just ridiculous.
Hey,
yeah, what's up, bud? Oh, that was a good one. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, no. That's your face. Just gonna hide here now. Hey, buddy. Oops. Look at this. Look at this shit. None of you are fit to square off with me. I've killed you all. buddy? You don't see me, do you?
Do you see me now?
Huh? Give me your shit. Do you see me now? I think he did. What the hell? Discovery sharing? The fuck is that? It seems interesting, but I want to know what the... What the fork? What is up there? I don't know, but we'll find out next episode. That's ridiculous. What is going on up there? Does anybody know? Stay tuned, and we will see how that goes. Thanks for tuning in. Remember to leave a like and a comment down below if you would like to keep up to date with what we got going on. And until the next time I see you, you guys keep it classy, and I'm going to get out of here.